first of all, I was playing with my friends in the garden, on my house, everywhere. And then, I started to play football with 6-7 years ago in a club. Yeah, it was a long way, you know. You start in the young teams, you try to come on the highest level. You have the school next to do, so you try to come on the top level. And at the end, I started with 18 years, to 17 or 18 years in the first team, Grasshoppers in Zurich. And yeah, from then I started to be professional. Yeah, I think it's the most important thing, not only for a footballer, for everybody. They helps you when you are maybe in a period you are a little bit unlucky, you are not in form. All my friends was every time ready to help me, but especially my brother, my wife, also my kids in the last years, my parents. So it's made me a little bit this the people that hate me more. Oh, it was very important because not only as a football player, because on that time Grasshoppers was the most important team in Switzerland, especially also for the young players, and with the best coaches, best club, and I had amazing coaches there. So, but also as a person after, as a character, to grow up. To live alone, to do the things alone, to have the school next, that was also really hard for me. It was a really important experience for me. It's a way to do. It was nice because I left Switzerland to go to France. I learned perfect France after the French. Then I had a really good coach there with Puel. Now he's coach from Leicester. He helped me a lot. It was a really hard school, but he formed me to a really good player. Then I went to Lazio, Juventus, and at the end I'm here. Very good, very good. It's quite time to adaptation because it's another league than in Italy. It's less tactic, so the game is faster, but it's very interesting, very good league. Yeah, you know, when I hear from Arsenal, it was for me an amazing challenge, you know, to come with 35 years here in this league to help the club to grow again up, to become in the best four or to win something. It was for me just an amazing challenge, and that's why I'm here. Yeah, but it's just a great club, you know, you have everything. Yeah, the infrastructure is great, the supporters are great, we have a really good staff who helps us. The team has a lot of quality. Of course, the Premier League is very difficult to play, so it's just that we need to believe in us, and then we will come back. The first football shirt was from Grasshopper. It was my favorite team. I was in Luzern, but I was a fan from Grasshopper. So. No, it was a Luzern game, but I don't remember which one. It was with my father. What I do on my day off, I love the free time with my kids, with my family. So I go around the city, or maybe we leave, we go in another city or home in Switzerland. But normally I'm every time with my kids, with my wife, or sometimes with friends, family. So it's this, I'm free time, I go to spend the time with the family and my friends.